Hi, and welcome to the Phillip Island Circuit in Australia. The first qualifying session is about to begin. Getting through to the second phase is going to be a real battle. Despite the clouds building up overhead, conditions on the track are still good, and the session should stay dry. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if they'll make the difference on the track. see on your screens now are the general times referring to the first qualifying session. Welcome back, racing fans. The second qualifying session is starting, and things are getting a bit more intense now, with a position on the front line of the grid at stake. There is movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. We'll see if he can improve his time. Have a look at the times after the second and last qualifying session. Hello, we're joining you live from the Phillip Island circuit for the long-established Australian round of the MotoGP World Championship. As you can see, at the moment the sky is covered with a thick layer of cloud, but nevertheless, the latest weather reports have assured everybody that it isn't going to rain. We are moving now to the starting grid, where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. Tension is sky high, but these guys are seasoned pros, able to withstand any kind of pressure. engines are fired. The riders are ready. Just a few moments to go, and another Australian Grand Prix will begin here at Phillip Island. We are moving now to the starting grid, where the MotoGP... The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying session... Carreras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive quality... take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. The podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.